A number of things been piling up. Painting by numbers is looking mighty rough. Thought I held reins alive in my hands. Turns out I'm just another confused mortal man. Long life with great health, part of my master plan. Fruits of my labor, succulent and ripe. Could practically taste them right there at a height. All of a sudden, harvest ran from my sight. French dude told me to tend my garden. Looks like my next step's to beg Molière's pardon. I pulled a fast one, you expecting Voltaire? They missed each other by mere score years. All these numbers and crazy statistics. Swear sometimes we better consulting with that mystic. Need an old swami dude with turban just right. Carnac Magnifico played by Johnny late at night. Extrapolating's like playing Star Trek. Boldly go where others have not yet risked their necks. From two or more data points we'll predict the trend. See where curves started but make up where it ends. Weatherman gets it wrong half of the time. For an MLB player that batting average is sublime. Numbers follows Leviticus, comes for Deuteronomy. Second book is Exodus, Moses said, set my homies free. Wish I knew where I was going, but that's the point you see. We all think we're in control, but no one's in the driver's seat. Lifetime of rosy glasses makes us feel good and fancy free. Better than dog who's trained to always lie down helplessly. I know that we have input as to how our lives are shaped. If you think you've got a magic wand, best chat with Severus Snape. Numbers keep piling up that so cleverly weigh me down. Not much I can do but continue to carry on. I know some of you out there really think you're in control. All I've got to say is those dice are gonna roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll, baby, roll. Let it roll. One more time.